of things I've always done to kind of get my lines tight is, you know, I'll just touch the tip, and then from the top, if I'm running, right, if I'm trying to create straight lines, I don't want a lot of pressure. Kind of want the brush to be on top, right, so that when I'm actually dragging through, I can try to just drag and create as straight line as possibly can.